I'm so happy that the kids and I and my parents are here to come finally meet you guys.
Que c'est Dieu qui a fait que vous venez ici. S'il fallait faire ce mariage traditionnel, bah moi maintenant là, arrivé aux États-Unis, ça devrait être difficile.
Dieu a prié
que vous arriviez ici, que je fasse ça.
He said, like, he's prayed that he never knew you guys were going to be here, but God has made it possible. So he thinks that this is the best moment to do a traditional marriage. He wants us to honor tradition.
We're going to get married again.
Tous mes enfants se marient traditionnellement d'abord.
That is a blessing that comes from the ancestors.
Separer, rien que la mort.
So the only thing that can separate you guys can be death.